I'm joined by the BJP candidate of South Kolkata, Chandra Bose. Mr. Bose, you've cast your vote, I see. Has it all been smooth? Because there was some problem with the EVM machines.
Yes, I understand a couple of the EVM machines were not functioning. Many senior citizens were standing in the queue since 7 o'clock. So this is sad that they had to actually go back without casting their vote. We have already lodged our complaint with the Election Commission. They have promised to rectify the machine. One machine has already been rectified, the other is being handled right now. Well, fine-tuning should have been done. The EVM machines should have been checked, counter-checked. But then, you know, it's an electronic gadget.
Sir, I'll have to ask you this question. Earlier this week, there was an incident at Vidyasagar College, and after that, what we understand is that there has been intense polarization on the ground. Do you see yourself losing some ground or gaining in this battle?
See, with the Vidyasagar incident, Trinamool Congress is completely discredited, and they have established themselves as a party which just indulges in violence. They are not a political party. Trinamool Congress is not a political party. It is a party of hoodlums. Trinamool Congress has lost the battle in South Kolkata politically.
It's a traditional Trinamool Congress in Congress seat. What gives you the confidence that you will be able to win from here?
That itself gives me the confidence because they have let the people down. Congress and the byproduct of Congress, the Trinamool Congress, both have let down the people of South Kolkata. That gives me added strength and confidence that the people of South Kolkata are behind me like a rock of Gibraltar.